Yes.
Yeah,
that's
right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So are you excited about this new trek?
Sure, should be
a
good trip.
Yeah. Hey, crazy dog. You won't eat unless you tie her up. Otherwise, she chases cats all
the
time.
Yeah.
We're going to the city, I'm sorry.
Watch this, he'll ram me if I walk around in a circle.
Very raunchy. Is he going out that fire door?
For sure. Well, I guess they have to go ahead.
But I can hold
them,
eh?
Get them, rabbit! Boingity, boingity, boing!
Yeah! I'm so I can get out of it.
Yeah?
When you go to bring him up, it'd be best to be up in front of the thing, and then you can see him turn around and go over the tongue mat.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just thinking that, actually.
If he would ever take off, he'd be the first guy to get run over. That should be okay, eh?
You're right on.
That's good, eh?
Yeah.
All right. The guys at Shoal, they like to have their neck tipped back just a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of guys have them straight. You've got to use full of
I can't see what you're saying.
Yeah.
I see
what you're for you.
If you've got that beam up too long, this neck will be standing straight up.
Not here.
Too long. Or too long, you face this way.
You're looking short enough. You've got this demon back.
Should be 15 and back.
And then that way, there's never no chance of coming off any of
these. Right.
Well, it's okay. We're coming later. We'll pick up the pieces as we go.
Much to say than what we've got, and you better.
This is the.
just a hill. To number 11. We're going to go east. 1 mile. And then down there in Coleslow.
Okay. Is that around 10? Yeah, I can check it. Yeah, I can check it later. I'll put the time on the camera right now and we'll figure it out. Right, yeah.
Clarence, the other day, he was going to pull in that big roll pit, and he backed that Dodge truck into his point.
Yeah.
Backed up, he couldn't even move. Backed the whole flag, he hooked onto it, and he walked out of it. Nothing there.
Where's that mistaken woman?
Well, are you cold? Where is he?
Oh. You know, make a...
Yeah. I was thinking, you know, with ours...
He came down. He got the horse and turned around after. He couldn't find it. He drove all around the country. He couldn't find it, right?
Yeah.
And lo and behold, they went up in the cave. And then they went all around and they were sitting up there like Glenn Murray's way up in the far end of that basket.